So here's one of the more recent players to enter the Stand No More game. It will be interesting to see how they stack up against the veterans.